Hello folks, DoubleTap here and welcome back to my channel. We are now on episode 28, 7 days to die, alpha 12.4, and I think today we are going on a loot run because we need, it's alright, let's have a look. We need a load of scrap to finish off all of these little spikes that we put in. Okay, so let's get going. I think we're going to start off, we're going to go down to the what's her name, the Born and Noble bookshop. I think it's down here. Should have been respawned by now, I would have thought. Okay. Couple of zombies, don't look like many. Clear these out. Come on, you fuckers, die. Okay. Nothing behind us. Didn't think there'd be this many down here, to be honest with you. Jesus, whipped. Shoot your sandwich. Okay. Oh, you know what? Might as well take it. Oh, fucking hell, come on. Absolute bollocks, man. I'll always take the wood and the scrap. Always comes in handy. Okay then, let's get in here and have a look, see if it's all respawned. Oops. Looks like everything has respawned back in here. Okay. I'm literally, oh fucking get in there. I'm literally taking everything so it respawns back again. Because I know there's a couple of things that we haven't got. Okay. The majority of it, we've got it all, so it's just in case we're missing something and if we take everything, it obviously respawns. So, I'm going to keep this furniture here for the time being because we will be coming back at a later date and we'll be taking all of that lot. But at the present time, we don't need it, so I'm not going to bother taking it. We are looking for shops that have a lot of scrap metal in them. See, like these shelves here. Because we're going to smash all this lot down in a minute. We are going to take everything we can. We need a fucking ton of the stuff. Near enough full. Gonna take the lead as well because we've got the day 28 hoard tomorrow. Ooh, do you know what? going to do the inventory management quickly over here. Right, what we've got, Riddler steel, we've read it. Drop that. Arrow schematics, we've read that. First aid. The club. We're going to scrap you lot down. We'll use them. Normal books. We don't need them. Right, we haven't read the wrench schematic. So we'll read that. That gives us the repair tool. And we now have the sniper one. That is brilliant. Really glad we got that one. Don't want your two paper. We're going to scrap you down. We're going to take them. No. Take. Can we take them then? Oh, what a prat. I'm pressing take instead of use. What a muppet. Okay, what we got? We've got ammunition. We've read that, so we don't want it. We don't want the glass jars. Right, we'll take them, but we'll use them this time. We'll scrap that down. You're over there, you're there, you're there, and we'll leave that there for a second, because I'm going to put that straight in the back of the bike so we don't get no smellies. Oh, do you know what? I've got to take it because I want to clear this out. Right, that's it for there. Gonna take it. What we got? Faulty hunting rifle, faulty shotgun. Literally a load of rubbish. So we're going to drop that. We are going to drop that. We don't need them. We've already got a pair. We're going to scrap that lot down. We're going to drop that. Drop. And we've read the Arga, so just make sure and drop it. Right then. Start doing a bit of scrapping. Get scrap metal off all of this stuff. Obviously, because we're making noise, we're going to attract zombies, so there's a good chance we're going to get a visit from them in a minute, but if they want to come and play, we'll play. That isn't a problem. And we're getting, per shelf, we're getting 2 scrap iron, so it now stacks to 500. So we'll get quite a bit out of here, I would have thought. Yeah, they're trying to get through that door. Might as well take it while we're here. Right then. Weren't too bad. I was really glad we got that sniper rifle schematic, because that means now the stuff we've got back at the first base, we can use that and we can make a better sniper rifle, because the one we've got at the moment is all faulty, and that's pretty shit, so it's no good to us. And without that book, we couldn't break it down and change the parts, so that schematic's come at a great time. After I've done this, I'm going to go back to the base. I'm going to make a load of ammunition up. I'm going to get the sniper rifle ready, I'm going to get the magnum ready, and we should be ready for the day 28 horde. And that should be very good. Should be fun anyway. As you know, we missed the day 21, so don't know what happened to them. Right. I know it's probably a bit boring, but there ain't a lot I can do about it. Because we need all of this scrap iron. And we haven't been on a loot run in a couple of episodes. So we ain't got a lot at the minute, 48. Okay. Our stamina and health has increased to 162, which is nice. Them zombies still want to get in here. I wish it had stopped doing that. I think I'll clear this one shelf and then we'll carry on from here, because obviously it is a bit boring for you. So we'll get on the road and we'll take it from there. There's only one more now. What I'll have to do is carry on getting all the scrap while I'm not recording. I think it would be easier doing it that way, I think. Right then, let's have a look where we can go from here. So, we got that road there. We haven't been up that road, so we'll set the waypoint there. Oops, and we'll turn off when we get up there. Might take us to somewhere new, you never know. So you can scrap them cars down, but it takes so bloody long. It's just fucking mind-numbing. I know it's all part of the game, but you know, there's only so much you can do really before you start getting bored. I think this is our turning. Let's check the map. Yes, it is. We'll go down here and see if we find anything there. Well, at least the mist has cleared up quite a bit. The weather still looks overcast though. I'd love to find one of the new bases. I really, really would. Don't hold your breath though, because I've been searching now. I mean, what are we on, episode 28? We've got summer up here. It's like a big building. Have we got a dirt track? Let's have a look. Come on, Betsy, get up there. Okay, we've got a barn. So generally, that means little bow wows and zombies. I can hear him growling. Where are you? Oh shit, there he is. Come on, mutt. Is that it? So we're two. Oh, three shots. You are having a laugh, mate. Let's have a quick scout around. You have to look in all the awkward spots in these barns, because they tend to like hiding things. So See what I mean? Oh, God almighty. Could have hid something good. Okay, we'll take the beer. What side is the ladders on? Up we go. Got some petrol. Always very handy, that is. Nice to see that they're putting a bit more in. Here's half the thread. We've got 9 mils and 7.62s. Very nice. And more books. Well, that weren't bad. Got a few rounds of ammo out of it, so that's always good. That's the barn sorted. There you go, mate. Have a free book. And nothing else. And we are out of here. Get back down to the road. Let's have a quick look in this backpack. Okay, great pistol receiver. We'll drop that. We'll drop that. We'll take these, I think. We don't need the pistol receiver because we've obviously got the flawless one, but we can always scrap it down and get a bit of iron out of it. Where does this actually take us? Okay, it's taking us up into this little bit of a city. So we might as well follow it all the way up. I'm not sure if there's any shops in that bit of a town up there. No, we went left the last time, didn't we? No, we never. We went right. We haven't been up this way. Let's carry on going up here. Yeah, we haven't been up here. Another road I was thinking of that looked exactly the same as that. That was that loot run where we got the flawless pistol. So we'll carry on up here and see where it takes us. Okay. So I'm just keeping a check on the horizon, see if we actually see anything. I think this is taking us back in the direction of that bit of a hub city. I might be wrong, but it seems like it's going in that general direction. We'll have a look on the map in a second. So, this is all shit. And do you know what? I ain't even emptying it. Let's have a look on the map. No, uncharted territory we're going. Nothing down there except a scrap car. Bit of a hill here. Oh. Okay. That's a funny shaped rock, aren't you? Huh. Let's investigate. Yeah, just a bog standard rock. Got a house down there. Ain't gonna bother with that. Right. I think what I'm gonna do is... No, I was gonna pause the video, but... Do you know what? I think we'll go down this track. See where this takes us. Got little Rudolph riding alongside us. You're telling me the path is going up that fucking hill. You are joking, ain't you? Don't know if Betsy will get up there, but we'll try. Come on, Betsy. Come on. Come on. Come on. There she is. Look at that. What a little dream boat. Or a dream bike. Whichever one you want. Well, fucking absolute bollocks. Well, there. Fuck me. The hills, man. The fucking hills. They nearly had us again. Jesus Christ almighty. Oh, I could have swore I seen someone run past there then. Fucking dog. Little shit. Right then. Anything hiding from us? Okay. Look at that, man. Another sniper schematic, can you believe it? You could be hunting round for ages for that. You wouldn't think it'd be in a fucking barn, I know that much. Might as well kill her. Tell you what, I think those zombies are getting a bit tougher. Okay. Now she had an SMG schematic on her, so time to do a bit of inventory management. Okay. That's just a normal book. We've got scrap cable. We've read that. We've read the SMG. Okay. We're going to drop these. Right, that's all of them. We'll keep the scrap cable for the time being. Oh. Okay. Well, I think we finished that just in time. Take your coffee, mate. Always comes in handy. We'll take your venison. No petrol there. Arthur Fred, yep. There he is. Steel arrows and shotgun shells. Very nice. Check the bird's nest while we're up here. You know what? We may need some hay bales. Okay, mate. Come and get it. I don't know what these hay bales stack to the. Okay, that's him dead. I know they're pretty easy to make, you just make them out of grass. You never know though, we might need some and it'll save us messing about. Might as well take them all, we'll stick them in the back of the bike. That way if we do need any, we've got them. And at least the barns don't collapse on you anymore. It's alright, I thought you could still loot the hollow logs, I was just checking. So we'll get rid of that. We'll put the wood up there. Ooh, we'll put the hay bales. We don't need the 7.62s. We don't need petrol as yet. Do you know what? I've just cooked up an absolute load of tallow, so I'm not keeping that. Get rid of that. Do we need to eat? We'll get rid of the cat food because. Oh, come on, drop it. Fuck me. What's your fucking head in there? Okay. You absolute bastard. Fucking hate it when that happens. Picked all that shit up back up. Right. This was pretty uneventful, in all fairness. Fuck me, man, these bears just got tough quick. Jesus. That was fucking crap. Do you know what, though? The last couple of episodes, I've noticed that there's different things been playing up with the game. When I was building that spike pit, I got trapped in between a piece of dirt that was, it was like in a line going across the screen. To name but a couple of things, because it was all turning blue as well, so I don't know what's going on, but the game seems to be messing about a bit. Let's head back up to that road. Excuse me. Yeah, it might be down to the fact that they've done a couple of patches. I don't know. I mean, we're in 12.4, so it's been four patches since the release date, obviously, of Alpha 12. So I don't know, but I've noticed a couple of things during the last couple of episodes that I haven't recorded. It's when I've been playing the game in between episodes, so I don't know, gonna have to see what happens. The last thing we need is something major to happen, because that's usually when you come back to your base and it's destroyed, or there's half missing, or it's generally fucked. So I don't know. Anything up there? Okay. Let's have a quick look what's down here. I think we're heading to the town, yeah. We are. Have a little sip of my Pepsi, I think. And run out of petrol. Lovely jubbly. At least it's easy enough to fill up. We've got enough petrol on us for this little trip out into the city. Let's head over. Dodging all the rocks and the cactuses, of course. Be good if you could plant these. You could have them growing, you know, as like a decoration type thing if you were in the desert biome or something like that. Okay, we got a chamois, and I can't remember what the one was behind it, but I know there's another shot down here. I think. Well, okay. Okay then, looks like I was wrong. Shamway it is. Let's get in here and have a look. Woohoo! The Betsy-mobile. I ain't even gonna bother blocking anything up. There's no zombies here for whatever reason. Take all that. All comes in very handy. We don't want your rubbish. But we'll take your water. And I don't know why I did that. Right then. Well. Nice to see it's all respawned. Always very nice, that is to see. And had much luck on the little boxes. Okay, have we done that one? Yes, we have. More glass jars, brilliant, love them. Empty tin can. Bit of rubbish. More meds. Couple of bandage jars. Might as well do it here first. Did we do that rubbish? Did we? No, we didn't, but we did now. Oh, shitty old sandwich. Great. Oh, more shitty sandwiches. Okay, now. Okay, a bit of management here. Okay, you're dropped. You're crafted. You're crafted, and so are you. We're going to take them. We're going to drop them. We're going to take them and take them and take them. Okay. You, I am going to drop. We'll keep the tin of peas. We're going to drop you. We'll keep the bullet casings, bottled water. Drop the glass jars. Okay. I'm going to leave them wooden frames there and go in this entrance, I think. Fucking hell, man. Oh. Lead weights. More shitty sandwiches. Beer. Fucking hell, man. What the fuck is going on with this game? 4 venison stew. That is the only food we've had out of this place. It's the only food we've had out of here. That is absolute. That is mental. Never ever known it like that. That is really bad. There's definitely something going on with this. So we've gone well over our half an hour mark. So if you like the video, then don't forget to click the like button and subscribe for more daily videos. Helps the channel out in a massive way. Leave your comments as I read them all. I'm DoubleTap, and bye for now.